Was Sie jetzt zu sehen bekommen, beruht auf wahren Begebenheiten. Auch wenn nur einiges der Ereignisse, die zwischen dem 1. und 13. Dezember 2013 geschehen sind, ans Licht kamen, das verursachte Leid ist mehr als wahrhaftig. Was aus Liebe getan wird, geschieht immer jenseits von Gut und Böse. Friedrich Nietzsche.
called. Leave me a message and I'll call you back. call you back.
Leave me a message, I'll call you back. Oh yeah, make sure you leave your number, okay? Peace out.
Hey, honey, this is your sister calling. Just wondering how you are. I've been worried about you. I haven't heard from you in a while, and I keep phoning you. It'd be nice if you called me back. You know my number. Please give me a call, all right? I hope you're all right. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Call you back.
Leave me a message, I'll call you back. Oh yeah, make sure you leave your number, okay? Peace out.
Hi, sweetheart. Are you still mulling about your girlfriend? Come on, man, don't be a douchebag. How long are you gonna whine about this girl? She's not that fucking hot, alright? I fucked her. I'm kidding, I didn't fuck her. But, you know, Jesus Christ. She's getting old, man. I don't know if what you're playing Anne Frank in there. I don't even know why you have a phone if you're not gonna pick the fucking thing up. Get a fucking... down and I can feel some balls in your pants. Be a man. Come on. Let's go. Let's have fun. Call me, asshole.
Sit here and listen to the sounds of the rain. As it drowns out the silence, I imagine its pain. As it dives suicidal straight into my room, like a thousand teardrops running from you. Well, so I'm drinking. Yeah. might spend all my time in a bottle of wine. I'd stay so damn drunk, I was legally blind. Well, so I'm smoking again and I'm thinking of you. Well, what the hell else have I got to do? Of whatever you've got, 'cause it's a damn waste of time to cry for a slut. Well, the devil, you know, he's an old friend of mine, and when I see her in hell, it'll all be just fine. So I'm drinking again.
Okay, let's try it.
know who you called. Leave me a message and I'll call you back. You know who you called. Leave me a message and I'll call you back.
Go.
remember? Answer the phone. Mom's pissed.
My soul is black and I'm not coming back.
you please stop calling my phone? I mean, you're gonna have to face it. It's over. I'm done. I'm not even listening to your messages. Everyone else, leave a message. I'm having to screen my calls.
On Fifth Ave, I try my best to pretend it's not happening, but sometimes it's not what you do, it's what you don't do when you know that you have to. We fight together, we die. On Fifth Ave, I try my best to pretend it's not happening, but sometimes it's not what you do, it's what you don't do when you know that you have to. We fight together, we die.
and amazing grace, how sweet the sound, saved a wretch like me. Taught me how to love you, but you didn't teach me how to let you go. Taught me how to love you, you just didn't
teach me how to lay you in a bow.
Again, would you please stop calling my phone? I mean, you're gonna have to face it. It's over. I'm done. I'm not even listening to your messages. Everyone else, leave a message. I'm having to screen my calls.
Thank you.
I'll start this one just like I always do. I'll say goddamn that I'm drunk and I hate loving you. But you've heard it all before. Well, there's nothing left to say. But that shotgun in the floor, it's gonna take it all away. Yeah, I tried to do better. I tried to make you proud. I tried not to let her leave and not to play too loud. But as I sit alone, I'm drinking here tonight. Try to make it better. I'm gonna try to make it right. Well, I guess I'll die alone, just like so many do. But you can't have the credit, cause it's not because of you. Yeah, I'm tired of being who I am, and I'm tired of being alone. And I'm tired of feeling out of place even when I'm safe at home. Yeah, I tried to do better. I tried to make you proud. And I tried not to let her leave and not to play too loud. But as I sit alone and drink here tonight, I'll try to make it better. I'll try to make it right. Well, you know I love my family and I love my old man. But I'm so tired of hurting, I hope they'll understand. Yeah, you've heard this all before. I've got nothing left to say. But the shotgun in the floor is gonna take it all away. Yeah, I tried to do better. And I tried to make you proud. And I tried not to let her leave and not to play too loud. Yeah, I'm tired of being who I am, and I'm tired of being alone. But I'll try to make it better. I'll try to make it home.
Dear Heavenly Father, what have I done? Used to have it all, now I'm left none. Dear Heavenly Father, I come before you now. My bottle's in my left hand, the pistol's to my brow. The preacher says salvation will cleanse all my bad deeds. But I could never forgive myself for failing my family. What will I do when all else fails? What will I do when no water's in the well? Oh, what will I do when there's nothing left to sell? Oh, what will I do? Only time will tell.
Hates me. I know it's bad, but I'm glad you didn't answer. I don't think I could tell you this in person. I think our relationship's over. I'm just kind of done. I can't do this anymore. We've tried to make it work, and it just keeps going back. I can't keep doing this to you. I don't think I love you anymore. I'm not sure if I ever did. Hell, I don't know. I know I just can't keep doing this. We can't keep trying to force this to work. I know it seems sudden, and I know you're probably surprised, and that's why I couldn't tell you in person. Hell, that's why I couldn't even tell you on the phone. I just can't do it anymore. I'm just tired. I'm tired of fighting it. This time, things are over between us for good. Just leave it at that. Don't call me. Don't text. Don't try to contact me. It's just over. We're done.
Would you please stop calling my phone? I mean, you're gonna have to face it. It's over. I'm done. I'm not even listening to your messages. Everyone else, leave a message. I'm having to screen my calls.
Baby. This will be the last time I call you, okay? Just wanted to say again, I'm sorry. I wanted you to know that I truly, truly, truly love you. No matter what.
Thank you. but to die.
Friends over at the church that they need to pray for you because I haven't heard from you and you haven't called your sister and I'm just starting to get really worried, so give me a call and I'll be praying for you. Bye bye now.
Goddamn her eyes were so damn beautiful. Sometimes I feel her there with me. The touch of her skin could make a rainbow cry. Oh, how I wish. It opened up and rained. If I had only known of the pain that I would get, would have never let you in. You were taken from me far too soon. I think about you night and day. I dream about the time when I will see you again. God, I feel you in this room. As I cry, I said I don't understand. tears and cry. And now I am the one who's left alone. I am the one who's left here all alone. She died in my hands. Sure.